Today I'm cooking the full English breakfast benchmark, which is, in my view, the 10 out of 10 with ingredients and method of cooking. I waited till 11, so I was hungry enough, starting off with Heinz beans, a wholemeal loaf from Sainsbury's, some free-range eggs. I try and buy the best for this film. Italian plum tomatoes, which are the best in my view. Some British sausages, which I've never tried, but looks good. Some Irish chestnut mushrooms. While that was starting to prepare, I made a Lavazza coffee to drink while I was cooking. Here we have the bread being sliced for the toast. And then I started to prepare the mushrooms, which are going to be fried in the frying pan with the others. I put these in dry to start with, and that gets some of the juices out and retains the juices before I start cooking in oil. Once they're steaming like this, I then add in some oil and then cook the bacon and the sausages alongside the mushrooms. When the mushrooms look like they're done, I'll remove them and place them on a warm plate, ready for plating up. The eggs are going to be poached, my favourite. There'll be a pink Himalayan salt into the water. Here I've removed the mushrooms and the bacon, streaky and back English again are cooking. There's my poached eggs cooking gently, and now I'm getting close to plated up time, so the toast goes on. Three slices this morning because it's 11 o'clock and quite hungry, and they'll be preparing as I then start to plate up. The final cook of the sausages to make them almost slightly caramelized, which I enjoy, and cooked all the way through. And here we are with the finished product. All the ingredients which meet the standards of the Full English Breakfast official club, and here's some various views along with the standard HP sauce, some nice salted butter, and these are all the products I used for the Full English Breakfast.
It's a lovely day today, and whatever you've got to do, I'd be so happy to be doing it.